thrill if it isn't a young rabbit. How are you enjoying this July afternoon, my good sir?
I'm doing just grand.
You know, some say summer's the finest of all seasons, and I have nary a reason to disagree.
Personally, I'm partial to winter.
Such folly my ears have never heard. Surely you enjoy the crisp touch of a warm summer sun upon your fur.
Ah, yes. But in winter, one can recline back in an armchair and enjoy the pleasant flavor of a spiced cider while watching flakes of snow fall like dander from the heavens.
Allow me to recant my previous statement. Winter is assuredly the cat's pajamas.
Well, it's been good conversing with you, sir, but I'm afraid I must now depart. The 4 o'clock hour is close at hand, and I relish a plate of tea and scones before my supper each night.
I do say, I believe I have to hop along as well.
Halt thy step. Aren't you forgetting something?
1,000 pardons, sir. Whatever did I forget?
Are you not going to bestow a good-natured hug upon me?
Excuse my abominable ignorance. Come here, you.
Hooray for a companionship!
Oh, how I love to light sticks of dynamite and chuck them at innocent civilians. Whoa, what's that?
I am a rabbit, you lowlife bag of dirt.
Man, what are you doing on my turf? I had to pull out your intestines and make them into a pretzel.
No, my spectacled friend. It is you whose intestines shall be pulled out and reconstructed so that they are reminiscent of a pretzel.
Man, I would not even touch your intestines in the first place because they are feminine and wimpy and stupid.
No, my glasses-wearing comrade. It is you whose intestines are inferior and lacking in intelligence.
Man, do you want to take this outside in the light of day where everyone can see me kick your minuscule rabbit butt?
No, my hatted adversary. It is you whose minuscule rabbit butt shall be kicked.
Man, I have kicked so many butts that if you lined up all the butts side by side, it would be a really long line. Hey, look, I have a gun. Ah, you have shot me. No, this is a problem of a very large magnitude.
Man, I'll tell you what the problem of a large magnitude is. Your face.
In fact, I'm going to run away from it, because it's really ugly. Man, why would you say such a thing about my face, when clearly it possesses inhuman amounts of beauty? What's that? Did the ugly face say something? Man, if you say one more thing about my face, I will make your intestines into a creative origami structure. How about this, Mr. Stupid Man? How about I just pick you up and strangle you?
Hey, let's go!
Oh, I'm strangling you, oh, and you can't breathe. Oh.
Well, if it isn't a young rabbit! How are you enjoying this July afternoon, my good sir?
I'm doing just grand.
You know, some say summer's the finest of all seasons, and I have nary a reason to disagree.
Personally, I'm partial to winter.
Such folly my ears have never heard. Surely you enjoy the crisp touch of a warm summer sun upon your fur.
Ah, yes. But in winter, one can recline back in an armchair and enjoy the pleasant flavor of a spiced cider while watching flakes of snow fall like dander from the heavens.
Allow me to recant my previous statement. Winter is assuredly the cat's pajamas.
Well, it's been good conversing with you, sir, but I'm afraid I must now depart. The 4 o'clock hour is close at hand, and I relish a plate of tea and scones before my supper each night.
I do say, I believe I have to hop along as well.
Halt thy step. Aren't you forgetting something?
1,000 pardons, sir. Whatever did I forget?
Are you not going to bestow a good-natured hug upon me?
Excuse my abominable ignorance. I'm near you.
Hooray for a companion. chair.
La la la, blah blah blah, look at my awesome hat, whoa. Rabbits remind me of poop. Hey, check this out.
You know what rabbits remind me of? Myself.
One time I went to this field and I saw a rabbit. It was eating a dandelion.
Oh yeah? Well, one time I saw a dandelion and it was eating a rabbit.
No, you didn't. That's impossible. You're one of those rabbits who tells lies.
Oh yeah? Well, you're a spatula.
Oh yeah? Well, if I'm a spatula, you're a Philadelphia. Bam.
Oh yeah, good insult. For a stupid.
Bye bye.
Hey man, the president called. He told me to tell you you suck.
What? But I voted for him.
Well, I guess he didn't vote for you not sucking.
Let us hug.
Okay.
Hug, 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 hug.